So good morning everyone and welcome back once again to the session of PIB 247 where we are going to discuss some more questions from the PIB news which are relevant for the ESI section of RBI grade B and the upcoming NABARD exam. So let's begin with the session guys without any delay. But before we begin, you have to subscribe to this channel and press this bell icon if you want to. And you can also join this Telegram group. Here you will get the PDF of this session after its completion, and also you can ask any doubt here. So let's talk about the very first question, which is about a scheme. Okay, so the question says, following are these some features of one of the schemes of the Government of India? You have to identify the scheme. So these four sentences are regarding the features of a particular scheme. So you have to identify which scheme is this. Okay, so let's read out these statements. The scheme launched in 2014. So there are various schemes which were launched in 2014. We cannot identify from this statement. Ministry of Finance has launched this scheme. So again, we cannot identify from, with this statement because there are various schemes of Ministry of Finance. It is a national mission with an aim to bring all the households under the purview of banking system. Bas ye teesra statement padhte hi aapko answer aapko mark kar dena chahiye. Of course, this scheme is Pradhan Mantri Jan Dhan Yojana. Pradhan Mantri Jan Dhan Yojana is the name of the scheme because this is the only scheme in the country which is intended towards getting public, getting more and more people under the purview of the banking system. Okay. And this was launched in the year 2014 and of course by the Ministry of Finance. Alright, so now the question is why we are discussing about this scheme. Hum iske baare mein kyun padh rahe hain? Because the scheme has completed 7 years of its implementation. Ab isko 7 saal pure ho chuke hain. 28 August 2014 ko ye launch hua tha and recently it has completed 7 years. So that is why we are discussing it. And of course you can expect a question from this particular scheme in your exam. Okay, so let's talk about the scheme now guys. So these are some of the key features of the scheme. So you all know there is a bank account, a zero balance bank account that can be opened under this particular scheme. And there is a RuPay card insurance. This is a free accident insurance worth rupees 2 lakh. 2 lakh rupay ka free accident insurance isme milta hai. Earlier it was 1 lakh, but after 28/8/2018 it was increased to 2 lakh. All right. There is a overdraft facility also rupees 10,000. The overdraft facility bhi hai isme 10,000 rupay ki. And a person who is up to 65 years of age can have this overdraft facility. Jo ye age limit hai pehle 60 years thi, but it was increased up to 65 years. All right, so these are some of the key features of this particular scheme. And now these are the pillars. These are the pillars of this Pradhan Mantri Jan Dhan Yojana. Now what are these pillars? Universal access to banking services, we all know this. Creation of credit guarantee fund through which the beneficiaries are provided direct benefit transfer under various government schemes. Financial literacy program is there. Micro insurance, basic saving banks account with overdraft facility, wo to hai hi isme, and pension scheme for unorganized sector. So these are the 6 pillars of Pradhan Mantri Jan Dhan Yojana. Alright. Now moving ahead to the achievements of this particular scheme. So as on August 2021, 43.04 crore Jan Dhan account are in operation. 43.04 crores account khole gaye hain, operational thode se kam hai. 43.04 account ab tak khole gaye hain August 2021 tak, from 17.9 crore in August 2015. So 6 saalon mein bahut hi acha khasa increase hua hai. Of this, 55.47 Jan Dhan account are of the women beneficiaries, while 66.69% holders are in the rural areas. Okay, then deposits ki baat karein. So the deposits have gone to 1.46 lakh crore in the banking sector as compared to 22,901 crore from the year 2015. All right, talking more about this, so there are 85.6% operative account under this particular स्कीम प्रधान मंत्री जनधन योजना के अंदर जितने भी अकाउंट्स खुले हुए हैं उसमें से 85.6% ऑपरेशनल है एंड दैट इज अ ह्यूज परसेंटेज और वो नंबर्स में कितने हैं 36.86 करोड़ देन देयर इज अ जनधन दर्शक ऐप व्हिच वाज लॉन्च बेसिकली टू प्रोवाइड अ सिटीजन सेंट्रिक प्लेटफॉर्म फॉर लोकेटिंग बैंकिंग रिलेटेड सर्विसेज अक्रॉस द लोकेशन ऑफ द बेनिफिशियरी जहां पे भी रहता है उसके लोकेशन के आसपास जो भी बैंकिंग रिलेटेड सर्विसेज है दैट कैन बी लोकेटेड थ्रू दिस पर्टिकुलर ऐप जिसका नाम है जनधन दर्शक ऐप and over 8 lakh banking touch points have been mapped on this particular app through the GIS. Now, Pradhan Mantri Garib Kalyan package for Pradhan Mantri Jan Dhan Yojana women, jo women beneficiaries hain Pradhan Mantri Jan Dhan Yojana scheme ki, unko Pradhan Mantri Garib Kalyan package mein, if you all know, Aatmanirbhar package mein, it was announced that they will get some funds through मतलब यहाँ पे कौन है प्रधानमंत्री जनधन योजना की विमेन बेनिफिशियरीज. सो इन विमेन बेनिफिशियरीज को ये अनाउंस किया गया था इन द आत्मनिर्भर भारत पैकेज दैट दे विल बी गिवन सम फंड्स फॉर देयर पर्टिकुलर फॉर देयर एनी काइंड ऑफ सपोर्ट. सो अंडर दिस टोटल ऑफ रुपीज 30,945 करोड हैव बीन क्रेडिटेड इन द अकाउंट्स ऑफ विमेन प्रधानमंत्री जनधन योजना अकाउंट होल्डर्स. DBT transactions about 5 crores PMJDY account holders get the direct benefit transfer of funds under various government schemes, and also rupee cards are there 31.23 crore total rupee cards ab tak issue ho chuke hain. All right, so these are some news about this particular scheme, and now let's come back to the question. So I hope you can easily answer this question. Now the correct answer, guys, to this question is Pradhan Mantri Jan Dhan Yojana option C. प्रधानमंत्री जनधन योजना इज दी करेक्ट आंसर है. अच्छे से कर लेना. अब इससे ज्यादा जितना हमने पढ़ा है इससे बाहर नहीं आएगा पेपर में, इसमें से ही आ जाएगा. डोंट वरी. ऑलराइट, नाउ मूविंग अहेड टू क्वेश्चन नंबर टू. क्वेश्चन नंबर टू इज आउट ऑफ द फॉलोइंग विच ऐप प्रोवाइड्स द 5-minute योगा प्रोटोकॉल स्पेशली डिजाइन फॉर वर्किंग प्रोफेशनल्स लॉन्च बाय द मिनिस्ट्री ऑफ आयुष. नाउ हु इज द मिनिस्टर ऑफ आयुष, कैन यू टेल मी दैट, प्लीज राइट डाउन इन द कमेंट्स. So this, which app provides the 5-minute yoga protocol, right? So guys, this app is known as Y Break app, and Y here stands for yoga, of course. So this is a yoga break app which has been launched by Ministry of Ayush to provide, the working professionals होते हैं, उनको break में yoga कर सकें, वो meditation कर सकें, ये facility provide करने के लिए this app has been launched. So this has been launched to provide facility of yoga or the meditation to the working professionals during their ब्रेक. ओके, और ये इसमें 5 मिनट का प्रोटोकॉल है बेसिकली, एंड इन दिस 5 मिनट्स यू कैन डू योगा और द मेडिटेशन. सो मिनिस्ट्री ऑफ आयुष लॉन्च्ड वाय ब्रेक ऐप, अ 5-minute योगा प्रोटोकॉल फॉर वर्किंग प्रोफेशनल्स. सो इट इज स्पेशली डिजाइन फॉर वर्किंग प्रोफेशनल टू डी स्ट्रेस, रिफ्रेश एंड रीफोकस एट द वर्क प्लेस टू इंक्रीज देयर प्रोडक्टिविटी. बट वी ऑल नो कि इस 5 मिनट के ब्रेक में जो प्रोफेशनल्स हैं वो क्या करते हैं, ऑफकोर्स दे विल नॉट गो टू योगा, बट यस, गवर्नमेंट कर रही है तो हमें करना चाहिए. आप में से भी कई लोग वर्किंग प्रोफेशनल्स होंगे, सो लेट मी टेल यू कि मेडिटेशन के बहुत फायदे होते हैं. एक बार 2-3 महीने ट्राई करके देखना, आपको समझ में आ जाएगा. मेडिटेशन के बहुत सारे तरीके हैं, सो यू कैन फॉलो एनी ऑफ दैट. द वाई ब्रेक मोबाइल ऐप हैज बीन डेवलप्ड बाय मोरारजी देसाई नेशनल इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ योगा. मोरारजी देसाई नेशनल इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ योगा ने इसको डेवलप किया है, एंड दिस इंस्टीट्यूट इज लोकेटेड इन न्यू दिल्ली. ऑलराइट, एंड थ्रू दिस ऐप योगा एंड मेडिटेशन कैन बी डन एनीवेयर इन जस्ट 5 मिनट्स. ऑलराइट, so guys, the correct answer is what? Y Break app, option A. Y Break app is the correct answer. And moving ahead to question number 3, which says Niti Aayog and Dash on August 26, 2021 launched the next phase of the Women Entrepreneurship Platform to build on their shared commitments to empower women entrepreneurs across India. So this platform, guys, is to provide facilities, various facilities to the women so that they can also become entrepreneurs in the country. महिलाओं को entrepreneurship से related facilities provide कराने के लिए this women entrepreneurship platform was launched by Niti Aayog in the year 2017. And now its next phase has been launched by Niti Aayog in partnership with Cisco. In partnership with Cisco, the correct answer, guys, to this question is Cisco. All right. So Niti Aayog and Cisco on August 26, 2021 has launched the next phase of Women Entrepreneurship Platform, and of course this platform is the flagship initiative of Niti Aayog to provide various facilities to women entrepreneurs, and it was launched in the year 2017. All right, it is a first of its kind unified portal that brings together women entrepreneurs from different areas and give them access to a wide range of support, resources, funding and etc. As I told you this, and it currently has over 16,000 registered users and 30 partners. So guys, this was about this news, and therefore the correct answer is what? Cisco, option B. Cisco is the correct answer. And now let's move ahead to question number 4, which is a very easy question. Ministry of Information and Broadcasting headed by Anurag Thakur has constituted a 10-member committee to review the guidelines of journalist welfare scheme. No need to go into the details of journalist welfare scheme, not important for the exam, absolutely. But yes, the chairman of this committee is important. They can ask. All right, so who will be the head of this committee? So let me tell you this, guys, the correct answer to this question is Ashok Kumar Tandon. He will be the head of this committee. And of course, this committee has been constituted to review this particular scheme, jiska naam hai journalist welfare scheme. Aur isme isse zyada nahi padhna hai, sirf itna hi padhna hai. We just have to focus on the head of the committee and the purpose of the committee. Okay. Question number 5, which is the last question for today. Which railway station has been awarded a 5-star Eat Right Station certification 2021 for providing high quality nutritious food to passenger? So this is the 5th railway station. Before this, 4 railway stations have got this Eat Right Station. Yes, Eat Right Station. तो इससे पहले 4 को मिला हुआ है, तो बात करते हैं क्या होता है, कैसे होता है. तो FSSAI, Food Safety Standards Authority of India, FSSAI chairperson is Rita Teotia and CEO is Mr. Arun Singhal. Arun Singhal is the CEO. So Chandigarh railway station has been awarded a 5-star E-Tri station certification for providing high quality nutritious food to the passengers. All right, and this certification, we all know, is the part of Eat Right India movement. जो Eat Right India movement है FSSAI का, ये उसका part है. And Chandigarh is the 5th railway station, as I already told you, and these are the other 4. दिल्ली का आनंद विहार, छत्रपति शिवाजी टर्मिनस मुंबई, मुंबई सेंट्रल अगेन मुंबई, एंड वडोदरा रेलवे स्टेशन फ्रॉम गुजरात. सो दीज आर द अदर 4 रेलवे स्टेशन विच हैज गॉट दिस ईट राइट स्टेशन सर्टिफिकेशन फ्रॉम FSSAI. एंड दिस सर्टिफिकेशन गाइज इंडिकेट्स एग्जेम्पलरी एफर्ट्स बाय दिस स्टेशंस टू प्रोवाइड हाइजेनिक फूड टू द पैसेंजर्स, हाइजेनिक एंड न्यूट्रिशियस फूड टू द पैसेंजर्स. ऑलराइट, सो देयरफॉर द करेक्ट आंसर इज व्हाट, चंडीगढ़ रेलवे स्टेशन, ऑप्शन बी, बिकॉज दिस इज द 5th रेलवे स्टेशन इन द कंट्री टू गेट दिस certification from FSSAI. All right, and that's it for the session, guys. I hope all the questions are clear. If you have any doubts, you can ask me in the comment section. Thank you so much for watching. Goodbye, take care, and God bless.